The Danish government fired Defense Chief Flemming Lenfer on Wednesday. Politico. Lenfer did not tell Defense Minister Troels Lund Poulsen about the incident involving the frigate Ivar Huitfeldt deployed to the Red Sea. Poulsen, with the challenges we are facing, a new chief of defense is needed. The frigate's air defense and ammunition systems malfunctioned when fighting Houthis on March 9.